In this video, I'm gonna show you how to make a chicken the Haitian way. First, you're gonna wash your chicken and take out all the fat, like so, and then put some sour orange, which we have here, the sour orange, and apple cider vinegar, and also some salt. So you're gonna let this soak for about 10 minutes. And in the meantime, you're gonna boil some water. Get the water here. You're gonna boil some water. Well, after it's soaked for about 10 minutes, you're gonna wash it like so. And then you're gonna pour some hot water. That's boiled water. And you're gonna leave it for about 2 minutes, and then I'm gonna add those ingredients. You're gonna add onions until the end and shallots until the end also, but right now you're gonna add this one, cloves. We'll call it jiwaf, so I'm gonna be referring to this as jiwaf from now. And we're gonna add some sour orange and tomato paste, some parsley and garlic, about I'll say 3 cloves of garlic. And we're gonna add Maggi and also some pepper. This one is a small pepper, but it's very, very, very spicy, very hot. And and also some black pepper, and some bell pepper, and also some thyme. So this is just to season the meat. And in the next step, then you let it boil for about 25 minutes. Then you fry the meat, and then you make a sauce. So I'm gonna show you in the next part, I'm gonna show you the process of making the sauce. Thank you for watching.